Hi everyone, I hope your week is going well. This week's topic is creating community. For this week, we'll be creating group agreements and guidelines. We're doing this because it's a very discussion-based course and we want to create a safe space for everyone. So what we're going to do is take inventory of what you bring to the space and what you need from the space. We'll be doing that through your Padlet assignment. Now I want to talk about general group agreements that you guys will be adding to through that assignment. The first is respect. Everyone has a right to their opinions. We can disagree with another person's point of view without putting that person down. Please be respectful of them. The second is confidentiality. What we share in this group will remain in this group. The third is openness. Be as open and honest as possible without disclosing others' personal or private issues. It is okay to discuss situations, but we won't use names or other ways of identification. The fourth is sensitivity to diversity. We will remember that the people in this group may differ in cultural background, sexual orientation, and/or gender identity or gender expression, and we will be careful about making inappropriate remarks. Show up and be present. You will set aside concerns and distractions and be as present as you are able to be. When working on your TTI work, you will focus on it. The sixth is have a good time. It is okay to have a good time. Creating a safe space is about coming together as a community, being mutually supportive, and enjoying each other's qualities. That's all I have for you this week. Please remember to complete the quiz. And that is it. Bye.